CBSE Mathematics Class 9 Quadrilaterals. Theorem 1. Properties of a parallelogram. Theorem 1. A diagonal of a parallelogram divides it into two congruent triangles. Proof. Let ABCD be the parallelogram. Let AC be the diagonal of a parallelogram which cuts the diagonal AC into two equal triangles, namely triangle ABC and triangle CDA. In a parallelogram, AB parallel to CD and BC parallel to AD. AC is a transversal, so angle BCA equal angle CAD. By alternate angles theorem, angle BAC equal angle DCA. Angle BAC equal angle DCA and AC equal CA due to common side. AC equal to CA. So, triangle ABC congruent to triangle CDA. AB equal to DC and BC equal to AD. So, by ASA congruence of triangle, triangle ABC congruent to triangle CDA. Theorem 2. In a parallelogram, opposite sides are equal. Given a parallelogram ABCD. To prove AB equal DC and DA equal CB. Construction. Join AC. Proof. Since ABCD is a parallelogram, AB equal to DC and BC equal to AD. So, AD parallel to BC. AC is the transversal. Angle DAC equal angle ACB. By alternate angles theorem, angle BAC equal angle DCA. AC equal to CA, that is common side. So, by ASA congruence, triangle ADC congruent to triangle CBA. So, AB equal to CD and BC equal AD. By corresponding parts of congruent triangles, that is by CPCD. Theorem 3. The opposite angles of a parallelogram are equal. Given a parallelogram ABCD. To prove angle A equal to angle C and angle B equal angle D. Proof. Since ABCD is a parallelogram, AB parallel to DC and AD parallel to BC. Now transversal AD intersects at A and D respectively. So angle A plus angle D equal 180 degree. AD parallel to BC and DC intersects at D and C respectively. So, angle D plus angle C is 180. So, angle A plus angle D equal angle D plus angle C. D and D cut. Angle A equal to angle C. So, angle B equal to angle D. Hence, opposite angles are equal. Theorem 4. Diagonals of a parallelogram bisect each other. Given a parallelogram ABCD, diagonals AC and BD intersect at O. To prove OA equal OC, OB equal OD. Proof. ABCD is a parallelogram. AB parallel to DC and AD parallel to BC. Angle BAC equal angle DCA. Angle BAO equal angle DCO. AB parallel to DC and BD intersect at B and D respectively. Angle ABD equal angle CDB. Angle ABO equal angle CDO. Now, from triangle AOB and triangle COD, angle DAO equal angle DCO, AB equal CD. Angle ABO equal angle CDO. By ASA congruence, triangle AOB congruent to triangle COD. Hence, OA equal OC and OB equal OD. Midpoint theorem. Triangle ABC. E and F are midpoints of AB and AC. EF is joined. To prove EF parallel to BC and EF equal to half of BC. Given triangle ABC. E and F are midpoints of AB and AC. DE is joined. to prove EF parallel to BC and EF equal half of BC. Produce line segment EF to G such that EF equal to FG. Join GC. Take triangle AEF and triangle CFG. So angle AEF equal angle CFG by vertically opposite angles theorem and EF equal FG by SAS criterion, triangle AEF congruent to triangle CFG. Also, AE equal CG. Angle AEF equal angle CGF. AE equal EB. E is the midpoint of AB. Also, EB parallel to CG. So, angle AEF equal angle CGF by alternate angles theorem. Also, AE parallel to GC and EB parallel to GC. So, EBCG is a parallelogram. EG parallel to BC and EG equal BC. EFG are collinear and EF equal FG. Also, EF parallel to BC and EF equal to half of BC. Hence the theorem. Thank you.